NASCAR driver and Alva native Ross Chastain went door to door today at Golisano Children's Hospital.
NBC2 anchor Nate Foy talked to Chastain about using his star power for a greater good.
Yeah, Peter, Chastain called today both the toughest and the coolest thing that he gets to do all year long. He is in town promoting next month's championship races in Homestead, but the Alva native took some time away from the track to give a smile to families going through a hard time.
It's tough to see them, you know. It's tough to come in here and you know, they're not having good days, and we're right in here in their rooms with them. And just give them a couple minutes, talk about racing.
What happens when you're driving and the steering wheel comes off?
It's never happened to me. It's a quick disconnect.
It's helped us take our mind off. He's going to have an operation later, and this is a nice distraction for us.
Started my day pretty bad. Yeah, I broke my leg. And that was no fun. So it was definitely a surprise to meet Ross today.
But the surprise didn't stop there.
He gave me a hat. I signed it too. And a flyer about him and his car.
He's going to earn his first win in the Xfinity Series.
Obviously, they have a ton of questions. Why do we wear a fireproof suit? You know, have I ever had to use the fireproof part of the suit? You know, it's cool to to be able to answer no. And then I also now can answer that we have won.
That win came last month in Las Vegas.
It still seems surreal to say that. My mom and dad and I we looked like some crazy people, and that's something I'll never forget. It really was, it was an awesome, you know, experience and something we've worked a long time for.
Now, after the hospital today, Chastain spoke with students at Southport Myers High School, and he's going right back to work. He'll race this weekend in the Kansas Lottery 300. That race starts at 3 o'clock, and you can watch it right here on NBC2. In the studio, Nate Foy, NBC2.